I want to update you on that shooting at the VA in Fayetteville. The FBI tells us the shooter is in custody. One person was hurt. The shooting happened at the urgent care area around 4. Again, this is not an active shooter situation, and the shooter is in custody.